If I recall, he replaced the rubber wheels with the steel wheels because it wasn't riding them rough enough.
You stay safe, Jack. Down here 50, 1953, 31 horsepower, Tom Reyes out of Cal, Illinois. John Deere 70, 1956, Steve Reyes out of Sycamore, another part of his collection. Here's a 1956 John Deere 70, this is Jim Bodie's out of Sycamore, Illinois, owned by Jason Erickson, or owned with Jason Erickson. 1952 International Farm Hall H, Bill Peterson out of Genoa.
Might be